yang nama tempang di itu mayang tadi ngaji dai ni yang mamang kita itu kan ngambil bani medan lok pun ngambil bani.
Before I start my video, you guys have seen how our Olympic medalist Mirabai Chanu was seen crying while expressing her happiness. In this video, you will see Mirabai Chanu thanks to all the truck drivers who helped her during her struggle day. She expressed her desire to reward the truckers who gave her a lift to her training center back in the day. Saiko Mirabai Chanu, India's first medalist Tokyo Olympic, is a woman of her words. The 26 years old, hailing from a village in East Imphal in Manipur, won a silver medal by lifting a total of 202 kg at the Tokyo Olympics. Back during her training days, public transport was hard to find, and coming from an underprivileged family, private transport was not an option. Mirabai's humility is winning hearts. The beautiful understanding between her and the truck drivers show how one noble gesture can pave the way for great things. Now let's see what she says in this video.
Bidana lafi ba sa ai gidi ke na mai ba si da gidi na mai ba lek ke ha ba tare ai ni ha je ba matam da lafi de matam du ida mo da gidi yang na ka mo ha we de u bi da su du ai fai di ai du ka ni ma du na ba yang na matem pa ngi du mo yang de gi na si da ai ni ya mamang kita itu kan ngambil bani medan lok pun ngambil bani macam tu dah ibu kubi raga ku mandu tak mandu ngam mandu betal aja ayu sis mana lady si kesu koi dah mui na ayu hasil ni tapi mui kesu mana lady ayu ni ngalik nama yang tu hari.